1, 2, 3, 4. It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely. Very much longer. I've got to keep control. Just a jump to the left, and then a step to the right. With your hands on your hips, bring your knees in tight. But it's the pelvic thrust really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. Hit a magenta.
See free me, so you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with heuristic intentions, well secluded, I see all.
With a bit of the mind flip,
you're in for a time slip,
and nothing could ever be the same. Like you're on a sedation. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. Well, I was walking down the street just to having a thing, when a stick of a guy gave me an evil wink. Shook me up, took me by surprise. He had the pickup truck and those devil's eyes. Stared at me and I felt a change. Time meant nothing, never would again. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's just a jump to the left, and then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips, bring your knees in tight. But it's a pelvic thrust really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's a pelvic thrust, really drives you insane.